Washington, Jack Smith.
Good evening. In Kuwait, Secretary of State Baker said Washington has warned Saddam Hussein not to use chemical weapons to stop the rebellion against him. The New York Times reports the U.S. plans new airstrikes if he does. 21 American POWs, the last known to be held by Iraq, finally left the war today. And across this country, more homecoming ceremonies for soldiers returning from the Gulf. More later on the Weekend Report.